For me, that was the most intimidating part, walking into the theory exam, because you had a couple people on the other side of the table and yourself, and inevitably you're going to get a couple questions wrong. But just staying in the moment, listening to each question and getting back on track after you miss one, to me was my saving grace, because if you can pick up some good inertia, it gives you the confidence to then get the next one right.